hear me from here, so it's first. Okay. Don't move.
I feel like I'm really short.
I've got to go.
Attention, everyone. Hello. Very important moment here. There's a gift on the table there, and it's to show my appreciation to whoever gets it for, you know, for everything. So, would you pick a name out, please, and call it out loud? You.
Glasses.
Tissues. Oh, they're worth $1 million, those things.
Yeah, they're gold at the moment, aren't they?
Yeah. Curious now.
Oh, yes.
That's the darkest colours.
Thanks,
Doctor.
Dum dum.
Oh, yeah.
I think you better pass that jersey on to someone that's a dog.
Oh, wow. I think that's going to fit you, Angela.
That's not going to fit you either, Angela.
Oh my gosh.
You're going to go on a diet, Angela.
We're going to have to give them to Ricky.
Oh, this tree is nice.
Sorry, I've been there.
I see Angela's starting to get a bit...
She's getting a bit nervous. She goes, oh my God, I'm going to have to go around with the baby too now.
What is it?
An adorable little outfit.
Oh!
Do you like it? I haven't done a birth certificate because I don't know what name you want to give him. She's got a pun, a real pun. So you got a baby now?
Yeah.
Oh, she's the supervisor of the group, and she helps me a lot. So I think that. Yeah, I'm putting all the rubbish back in here. So you think of a name, and then I'll feel. He was born yesterday, by the way. Just before they arrived at my place, and I'm like, oh my God.
You so knew you can sell smell the placenta.
Yes. You're very welcome.
Oh,
he's so cute.
You can take the rubbish home with you.
That's better for you than a baby.
So, it'll be her birthday in... Oh, you didn't read the card!
Oh.
Hello? birthday, obviously. You're welcome. You're very welcome. Love you.
No cuddles.
So happy birthday, Clap.
Happy birthday. Patricia, no cuddles.
We just hugged and kissed 3 times. Oh! Oh no. See, it's an automatic reaction.
It's a habit that's going to be hard to break.
You're welcome. So think of a name and then we'll fill in the supermarket.
I want to know, what would have happened if Janet had pulled out here?
Well, Angela's in here.
Oh, damn. It was rigged.
It was rigged. Yes. See, Angela.